Good morning, children. What's today's date is? Third, right? Third, 8th month, 2020, right? So, this is for class 4. Class 4th English. English. Lesson 2. What is the lesson? The creature in Amit's cupboard. Okay, children. The lesson name is The Creature in Amit's Cupboard. Okay. Dump, dump, scared. Amit opened his eyes and put the blanket up to his chin. He started round his room, scaring in the darkness from the things that was making those sounds. The cupboard door moved as something began on it from inside. "Who's there?" Amit asked in a shaking voice. The cupboard slowly began to open. Amit jumped out of the bed and ran to the cupboard door. He shattered his door, the chair, and caught it again, the door handle. Then he ran out of his room and down the hall. His brother's door was wide open and Amit jumped onto Karim's bed. Amit, Karim asked in a slow voice, "What are you doing here?" Okay, so what happened here? Here are the two brothers, right? One is Amit and one is Karim. You can see here in the picture. So what happened while Amit was sleeping, what happened? He heard a sound. Okay, he heard a sound that something is there inside his cupboard, in his room. So what happened? Amit started scaring by listening to those sounds. So what happened? He slowly went down to his brother's room, okay, Karim's room. So when he saw to the Karim's room, what happened? There Karim's door was open, right? So what happened when it was open? He slowly went and jumped onto Karim's bed. So while he jumped, his brother slowly asked him, "What are you doing here?" So he explained him that I'm hearing some sounds in my room. So what happened? Both the brothers went to Karim's room. Here you can see, this is Amit. Okay, so you can see the cupboard. The cupboard is shaking. Okay, so what is inside? He thought that it may be a devil, right? So what happened? No, it was not a devil. It was a cat. Now you see, children, in your house, cat will be. What? You stand in front of cat will come to your house when you prepare fish or chicken. When you keep, when you throw the bones in the dustbin, what happens? It by seeing the smell, it will come and it will throw all the dustbin down and it will eat the bones and go. So what happens? Some people will get scared of cats, right? So even cat will get scared of us. What cat will think if you stand, "Amma, this will beat me," okay? Cat will get scared and you people also will get scared. Why you will get scared? Because where it will come and attack you. So what happened? Slowly Amit went to his Karim went to his brother's room. Amit, what happened? Slowly he removed the pillow cover. He removed the pillow cover and put it in the on the bed. So what happened when he opened the door? It ran away out. You can see here. Okay, so this is the story. That's it. And now open page number, textbook page number 13, children. Textbook page number 1313. Okay, you have pick the right one. Okay, so in that, in first one and in second one, pick A. And in second one also pick A. Is it clear? In first one, pick A. You can see? In second one also you can pick A. Right? Now coming to the second bit, turn to page number 14. Same. You can carry. Third one, you write. After taking this two, Turn to page number 14. Next to page number 14. Which to the page number 14. Filling the blanks is there, no? 51. Filling the missing. Here they have given you missing letters, right? So you have to fill it. Now this is in textbook page number 13. First one you tick to A and second one you tick to B. And textbook page number, that is 13 and this is 14. Filling the missing letters, fifth bit. Here it is there, you can see. Okay? So here they have given you, you should fill it. Move down fast. D-R-O-W-S-Y. P-A-L-L-S-T-I-L-L-O-L-S-E-S. Move down fast. Okay, note down. Write this in your textbook, right? Note down fast, children. Okay. Shall I lock the board? Now, open your class book. Open your classwork. In classwork, put today's date, lesson 2, the creature in Amit's cupboard. Okay? And write the hard words. Classwork. This is classwork. First bit is hard words. First one. Cupboard. Second one. C-L-O-S-I-N-G closing. Third one is B-L-A-N-K-E-T blanket. Fourth one is Kareem, C-A-R-E-E-M Kareem. And fifth one is P-U-L-L-E-D pulled. Now coming to the second word, which is question and answer. In question and answer, first question is, I'm writing question and answer, you can see, okay? What was making the strange sounds in Amit's cupboard? What is the answer? Gum. So this is the first question and answer. Coming to the second one. Who was brave? Brave. Amit or Kareem? who was braver, Amit or Karim? Why do you think so? Answer is, Karim was braver because he went along with his brother without scare. Okay, so these are the question answers. So by this we completed our second lesson. Okay. So, third lesson I will continue in the next class. No doubt, children.